Ponce de Leon never found the fountain of youth in Florida, so he got old like the rest of us. But the recreation generator in the Leisure Hive on the planet Argolis could be altered to provide the same effect. Now, of course, one would have to be very careful as to which way and how far to go, which the doctor and friends are about to find out, as are you, through the good offices of WTTW Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, we are currently having some technical difficulties, but we're doing everything we can to fix them as soon as possible. Ladies and gentlemen, we're still working on these technical problems we're having here, but Doctor Who should return in just a few moments.